Top 5 mistakes when photographing your newborn. The first mistake is having way too many light sources. For instance, the ceiling light, a lamp, and a window. Essentially, we just want one source of lighting. And for this case, it will be a window. Now for me, I have a window coming in this direction and I have my baby right here. So we have one light source and that's all we need. So every other light must be turned off. The second mistake is not using a couch. You cannot use the bed or the floor or a lounger. The best thing to use is a couch. Why? Because we're gonna be using a backdrop, whether it's a sheet or a blanket or anything that you're gonna be using. We need to have a nice depth of field in the pictures. We need to have a nice curve. We need to be able to see a backdrop. If you don't use a couch, you're not gonna be able to see it. And the pictures are just not looking professional and not aesthetically pleasing to the eye. Number 3. Now this mistake is shooting up the nose. What this means is that you can see the baby's nostrils. We want to try our best to shoot above the head, like over the top of the head, not get angles showing the baby's nostrils or the baby's double chin. Of course, all babies are precious, but in newborn photography, really, this is really important. It just makes your pictures 100% better. Mistake number 4, not using posing pillows. What are posing pillows? Now, us as newborn photographers, we use these things that are designed for supporting the baby's head and any part of the baby that needs support in order to get into a nice pose. But since you don't have that at home, you can use anything such as a piece of clothing of your baby, a kitchen rag, anything that you have lying around that you're able to roll up and able to make a little bit of shape so that we could put it beneath the baby's head or beneath the baby's bum, anywhere where you need that extra support to get the baby into the perfect pose. If you don't use support pillows or rags or anything, it's just not gonna be the same. The baby's gonna look flat. There's not gonna be any dimension in the picture, and it's just not a good look for the pictures. Mistake number 5 is to take pictures of your baby wide awake. Essentially, we want the pictures to be of sleeping newborns because that really portrays your newborn face. But I've seen many pictures online and on social media of babies wide awake. They're cute, they're adorable, but they don't look professional. If you want to take it to a professional look, the baby must be sleeping. How do you make your baby sleep? Make sure the baby's well fed. Make sure there's white noise in the background. If you can make use of a pacifier, that'd be excellent. And the most important thing is to make sure that the room temperature is great for the baby. It has to be really, really warm for the baby to feel comfortable. The temperature must be approximately 80 degrees Fahrenheit. So I hope this video was useful to you. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading many more videos on how to DIY your own newborn photo shoot.